27 points between Wallach and Jenna Villa. That's going to be a three-point shot. This place just
some physicality in
the three-point line. And then some broken ankles there. JuJu Watkins gets Jenna Villa to fall into
USC.